The gallery is divided into seven areas, but we're just going to focus on two: My Content and Gallery Essentials. I've selected Gallery Essentials, which is a folder. If I look in the lower pane, I'll see that Gallery Essentials contains about 6,700 items, and those items are divided into pictures, interactive and multimedia, notebook files and pages, backgrounds and themes. If I go back up and look at the Gallery Essentials folder, I see there's a plus sign next to it, which tells me it contains subfolders. So if I click on Gallery Essentials, I'll see all the subfolders, and the subfolders are categorized by content area. So if I click on the Arts subfolder, I'll get three more subfolders: Art, Design, and Music. I'm going to click on this Art subfolder, and I'll see that I've got 25 pictures in the Art subfolder. If I click on this right arrow to close it, I can see that pictures are the only items in this subfolder. There are no interactive or multimedia. There's none of the other categories of items, just pictures. So if I click on this right arrow again, I can see all the pictures. I can scroll down and look at the thumbnails of the pictures. Here's the Mona Lisa painting by Leonardo da Vinci. If I right-click on it, I can do a number of things with it. I can insert it in a notebook page, so it appears on the notebook page. I can also right-click on it and click on Add to My Content. So now if I go up to My Content, I've got the Mona Lisa image in my content, so I don't have to go searching for it every time I want to find it. It's always going to be in my content. One important thing to remember is that your content folder in Smart Notebook is only on one computer. It's the computer you're using at the time you add content to your My Content folder. I can't now go to a different computer and open My Content folder and see the Mona Lisa painting there. It will only be in the My Content folder on this computer.